Hello there and welcome to Linux S2O, and this video guide is about the best screen recording applications available to Linux. Now this video is in response to one of the commentator who asked me to record such video and publish on the channel. So this is in response video. Now on the channel I already have this guide about the must have applications for beginners. And this guide kind of tackles all the applications that you would need to do any particular kind of stuff on Linux. But anyway, this guide is particular about the screen recording applications. So let's see what are the tools that are available. So the very first that we have is Kazam. Kazam is really minimalistic tools that we have on Linux. Here it is. As you see on the screen, it can screenshot, it can record the full screen. And it can do a particular area or windows or all the screens, and it can also capture these settings. For example, if you want to record the mouse cursor, speaker from the sound or microphone, and simply hit the capture button and it will start to record the screen. So this is a pretty small tool. The next tool that I have is a simple screen recorder, and this is the tool that I use for recording videos on this channel. So this is pretty simple tool, and let me just show you how it looks like. So here is the simple screen recorder. It is similar to Kazam when it comes to functionality, but it has some more features than Kazam, and those features you can go through by downloading this application. So it comes with some pre-setup profiles that you can select to record a particular kind of video. Use case is pretty straightforward. You just hit the next and start recording button, and it will start to record the screen. So this is the tool available that you can install in your system. Now moving on to the third application, and this is a big one, and this is OBS, and I don't think I have to do an introduction about this particular application, because everybody knows about this application, and this is used particularly for streaming on Facebook Watch, YouTube or Twitch or any other streaming service for that fact. But it can also be used for recording videos and capturing your desktop, so this can be used for that purpose as well. Apart from these tools, there are a bunch of other tools also available. So we already covered the Kazam screencaster, and we already covered the simple screen recorder, the OBS. We also have this Easy Screencast, and this is an extension basically, and if you use GNOME desktop environment, then you can simply install this extension, and this is similar to Kazam, and you do not have to install any particular application, just this extension, enable it and start recording the desktop. And there are two more applications, I mean there are many, but these two are also very popular in Linux community. This is, I think, Boku Screen, and this one is Record My Desktop. But I usually use the OBS and the simple screen recorder. There is no good or bad screen recorder here. It's just that if you use a particular application for quite some time, then you start to prefer that particular application, and this is why I prefer these two. This one is pretty huge, as it gets contributions from big dogs like YouTube, Twitch and Facebook. So this gets updated very often as compared to other applications, because these other applications are maintained by individuals. I mean, most of the work done by individuals, they are open source, most of them, and they get contributions from the volunteers, but they are maintained by a particular person basically. But this one is a huge project. So it has a lot of features and it gets updated very often. So these are the tools that you can use in your Linux distribution to record your desktop. So I hope this guide helped you in finding out the different screen recording applications for Linux. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. If I missed any good recording application, mention it in this comment section as well. And I shall catch you in the next one. Till then, take care and keep enjoying Linux.